The following contest is a handicap match. Making his way to the ring from Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 236 pounds, Donald the Ladies Man.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
They've been buzzing about this one ever since this match was announced.
Oh, you didn't know? Your ass better call somebody! Hits me, hits me! Hits that D-O-double-G. Rolling once again with that B-A-double-D. Cut the music.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, D-Generation X proudly brings to you, it's WWE. Team champion of the world, the Road Dogg, Jesse James, the Badass, Billy Gunn, the New Age Outlaw.
And of course, if you're not down with that, we got two words for you.
Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
Well, it's two against one, but the sides seem about even, don't they?
Gotta love these handicap matches.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
He's starting to feel it here.
I don't know about you, but I don't like his chances of survival here in this handicap match.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. He's wearing down the midsection.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
A strike out of nowhere. We've seen that from him before. I mean, with this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
And the neckbreaker connects.
Billy Gunn doing some damage. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
In a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
He saw that one coming. He drops the elbow.
This guy's a machine.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And that shot was dialed in.
Road Dog in with the tag. Oh, I think this man needs business.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oh, boy. Pump handle slam coming up. Yes, it is. Nice.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Road Dog is not someone to sleep on.
He was able to reverse that.
Oh, my! There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
He's trying to escape. But the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Seen him do that before.
Oh, this is bad. We might need some medical assistance. Oh, down on the back. You know his neck is feeling that one.
He gets out of trouble there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Road Dog is on a roll right now, gaining lots of ground. That's it. He's out.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
I'll tell you this, his opponent's in major pain right now. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Yes, it is. Nice.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Here are your winners, the Road Dog Jesse James and Badass Billy Gunn, the New Age Outlaws.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
I think we're all glad this match came to a close without any of these guys having to go to the local medical facility. It looked like that might have been the case there for a while.
And I think I can safely speak for everybody when I say I am sure glad this match is over.